Hi, I am George from Max Automotive. I want to give you information about all new 2018 Chevrolet Traverse Impresses at the CR track and on the road. After about a decade, Chevrolet has finally replaced the first generation Traverse 3-row crossover with a new model that offers refinement as well as packaging and connectivity improvements. Consumer Reports purchased a 2018 Chevrolet Traverse, and in our initial driving we've been impressed, although there's plenty of testing to be conducted before we reach our final overall score. On the road, the Traverse proves to be a mild-mannered, easy-going coach. Power from the 3.6-liter V6 is smooth, with a swifter throttle response than the outgoing Traverse. Combined with an unobtrusive, 9-speed automatic transmission, the powertrain is unstressed around town and capable of brisk passing maneuvers. We were happy to see that the transmission is engaged with a traditional gear selector, no confusing alternative shifter here. The Traverse is offered with two powertrains, a 255-horsepower turbocharged 4-cylinder and a 310-horsepower V6 engine. The 4-cylinder engine will be offered with the sporty-looking RS trim. That engine is much more powerful than the 193-horsepower, 2.5-liter offered in the GMC Acadia, a corporate twin of the Traverse, with a curb weight of about 4,500 pounds and seating for 7, most buyers will want the V6. To assess the new model, we anonymously purchased a Traverse Premier AWD, a well-equipped version positioned one notch below the High Country top trim line. Our vehicle came with the dual-pane skyscape sunroof, $1,400, and an all-weather mat package, $250, for a sticker price that totaled $49,945. The Traverse starts with a $30,875 base price. For our money we got an upscale, leather-upholstered model with a 6-cylinder engine, all-wheel drive, a suite of advanced safety features, a raft of connectivity features, and the up-level 8-inch screen infotainment screen. Two free oil changes were also included. It's easy to get into the cavernous interior with the vehicle's large doors and a manageable step-up height. The front seats are wide and accommodating, with ample legroom to spread out comfortably. The broad movement range on the tilt-telescope steering wheel helps drivers set it at the right position. Some travelers might balk at seat belts that aren't height adjustable or the high center armrest. Outward visibility is strikingly good, helped by tall front and side windows. Glancing over the shoulder, rear corner visibility is limited only by the thick rear pillar. Backing up is helped significantly by an available 360-degree view in addition to the traditional straight back camera perspective. The sense of space is aided by the two glass roof panels. Unfortunately, both front and rear sunshades for the sunroofs operate manually, with all the elegance of a tug-to-retract window shade. The controls are GM familiar, with large, legible buttons logically clustered by function. Under the climate controls in our tester is a convenient charge mat that can replenish a compatible phone by simply setting it down on the gray rubber surface. The Chevrolet MyLink infotainment system takes center stage with its colorful, intuitive screen and abundant, sophisticated features. It's also power retractable, revealing a handy bin behind it. Android Auto and Apple CarPlay compatibility are standard, enabling seamless smartphone integration. Our Traverse benefits from a 10-speaker Bose audio system, making the most of the various audio inputs. A built-in Wi-Fi hotspot includes a free trial period, just long enough to get the family hooked on the idea. Catering to the connected family, there are two USB charge points for the second row, along with a 110-volt outlet. The second row provides generous legroom, with enough space for an adult to truly stretch out. Heated seats and climate controls with ceiling vents add to the minivan-grade comfort.